How did my favorite restaurant get scammed? Thieves put their own QR code sticker over the stores, so all the payments went to the thieves' account. Stay safe by watching out for this sticker hack and double checking wallet addresses before paying. What other QR code scams have you seen?